We want to win, go to postseason play, advance in postseason play.
New Wake Forest head basketball coach Jeff Bzdelik has big goals for the Demon Deacons, but before he's even held his first official practice, he also has doubters. He has never won an NCAA tournament game, and in the last 3 years at Colorado, he went 36-58.
I apologize to everybody because I didn't come in there and go from 7 wins to 27 wins, but if you do it that way, probably you're doing something that isn't right.
Instead, he points to gradual improvements in Colorado's record and major improvements in attendance, facilities, and player conduct. He's also proud of his pre-Colorado days.
We were 50-16 at Air Force. NCAA tournament got the Air Force Academy to 11th in the nation. Pretty good.
The Demon Deacons have been pretty good, too. The last 3 years under Dino Gaudio, they averaged more than 20 wins a season, won an NCAA tournament game, and in January 2009, they were ranked number one and beat a number one all in a 10-day stretch. But after stumbling to the finish line this year and losing in the first round of the ACC tournament for the third straight year, athletic director Ron Wellman said he wanted a coach who could finish strong. Now it's up to Bzdelik to prove him right.
While Jeff Bzdelik has yet to coach his first game for Wake Forest, he has already coached against Wake Forest. 3.5 years ago at Air Force, he beat the Deacs by 36. Kenny Beck, WXII 12 News.